Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the history of the prison island, which I found right here in the library in Gravadale Castle. The History of the Prison Island. Wrecked Island is located to the north of Gravadale, 2,000 milos out to sea. During the reign of Luzark II, many sinners were sent to this island as a land of exile. The famous musician Leon Friedrich Richter is said to have been exiled here as well. To live in the unproductive land with nothing but cliffs was considered to be harder than to die. The ones who bore heavier sins than the death penalty were sent to Wrecked Island. It is said that many innocent people were sent there too. This is one of the tragedies that took place under the tyrannical rule of Luzark II. Prince Duorl has decided to open this record to the public in order to correct his father's sins. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The History of the Prison Island.